or number 100, we're gonna go find the special one. It's time. Do you want to go to the location of your special one? Center of the universe? Go! Alright, off we go. On the ship. There's a warp. Go, they're inside. Hurry. I'm running. What a run, Mario. The fate of the universe. Hi guys! Oh, the gravity plates, okay. Wah, poof. Such a unique level idea. Oh no! Oh, I tried to grab the extra life and I failed. Miserably. Out of my way, fool. Ah, fire, lots of fire, no fire, no burn. Bam. Wham. I'm getting abducted. Oh, I almost jumped into that. Oh, and then I jumped into that, literally. Oh. No, stop breaking, bubble. Whoa! Can I get back to the end? Oh. To this one. Oh, well, I guess there's one way to get through that. Jeez it. Oh! No! Bull sp- Oh, they disappear! I didn't know they disappear! I think there was a catch to this little thief. Oh, the heck? Alright, let's see if I can't not take the rocket to the face this time. Oh, well. This is one way to not take the rocket to the face, at least. No, he did the ledge jump thing and it got me stuck. Where am I going? Oh, there we go. Whee! Oh, hi, big bullet. God dang it. I was gonna try to dodge it. This one was gonna be a pain. Dodge everything, didn't take a hit this time. We're improving, we're evolving forwards. Maybe. Come on, your butt. Oh, thank you. A little bullet. Tried. And, you know, they say trying is, you know, half the thing or something. I don't know. That's what it's saying. No, 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 no. Stop. Stop, please. No. Go away. Get out of here. He's trying to hit my butt. Hi, Bowser. Hi, baby Bowser. And for Princess Peach, too bad, because she's with me. What the fuck? Take some catch this where I'm gonna do some dumber tire. Oh yeah, he's gonna start shooting stuff at me and I'm gonna fall. Yeah, I don't care for the extra life. No, Mario, just run forward, please. Hi, Bowser. Dun 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 dun. Finally. You got here just in time to see the creation of my galaxy in the center of the universe. Watch and weep. From this galaxy, I'll rule a great galactic empire with Peach by my side. It will last forever. I will rule every pitiful corner of the universe. So Mario, as you can see, I got big plans and stomping you is at the top of my list. Woohoo! Don't worry, I'll beat your butt again like I have 1,000 times. You should never learn your lesson, huh? Some rocks! To this planet. Get got. It's gonna be really bad. Annoying Bowser getting that bad, huh? Pop. What's funny is I think this one's easier than the rock one. I don't know why that was second. Should have been like that one first. Oh. I'm gonna mess up. Oh, dang, even jump here. Jump here? Thanks, buddy. This butt's on fire. Bam. Don't worry, Bowser. Put it out for you. Ow, my butt. Trying to take a shot. Dodge. Dodge again. Jump here. His butt's on fire. There you go, Bowser. I got it for you. Him and the one, two in the face. I just murdered Bowser. He's dead. It's a storm. Oh, look how pretty it is. Touch. What's going on with that planet? Any idea? How's that gonna live? Okay. No, my galaxy, my empire, this can't be happening. Supernova explosion. Oh no, we're all dead. We're getting sucked in. Oh yeah. No, don't be a hero. Space Twister. Hello? What? Do you hear the baby stars? These newborns will grow up to become galaxies someday. When stars die, they turn to stardust and scatter across the cosmos. Eventually, that stardust reforms to create a new star. And so the cycle of life continues. But the cycle never repeats itself in quite the same way. So, you'll see. What's going on? As a side note, this one's probably not gonna follow the 3-star rule because 17 minutes and you only have 1 star, so it's probably just be a good wrap up for the story part, and then we'll go back to the 3-star rule next. Oh, god darn it, Bowser's here. Party ruined. Peach, why are you looking at Bowser like that? He tries to kidnap you like every other week. All new life carries the essence of the stars, even all of you.
Welcome! Welcome, new galaxy!
Bum, 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 bum. Gotta love this game. Miyamoto. So, is it because I think it's 121 stars, so it still works out technically? Because this one will break that 3-star rule, but it's because story purposes. But now, it should be 7 more videos after this one, wrapping up the 21 final stars. So it'll be back to the 3-star rule. So we can get the 121. As far as I know, there's 121, right? Because it's 120 and then you get like a special star or something or something like that. I think if not, you know, one video, maybe a little shorter. We'll find out. Maybe I'll look up just how many stars there are. But this game was beautiful. It was great. It was wonderful. And I appreciate you for joining on the journey of sharing this game with people that may have never seen it. So, yeah. Do the like, subscribe thing. Sorry, I'll move out of the way of Angie Boy there. Oh, and then they put it behind me again, of course. It's me and me. Two me's in one picture. This is a fun game. I enjoy this game a lot. Charles, I met him. I met that guy. Look at him. He's so cool. fucking chill. Like, I like that guy. He's a cool guy. My phone's not on.
Was it in the bathroom? I know.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
Welcome, sir. But a bump, this chapter is an end of the storybook. The purple comet has appeared. Save your game? Yes. Bum 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 bum. See? Yeah. 100 stars. I play this file a year, which I just realized today's my anniversary of my vlog. So have a good one, and I'll see you next video. Thank you.